In his book, Life on the Mississippi, Mark Twain says the most scenic stretch of the river is along the Wisconsin cliffs. The Peregrine Falcon LiveCam captures the beauty of the cliffs, along with the shots of a falcon, cedar waxwing, cardinal, robin, a day train, and a night train.